Hey, what's up, guys? I'm gonna demonstrate how to properly sand these on the pellet for the steam room. We're gonna start off with 8 full trays stacked of the height of 25 pots. Then you're gonna need a total of 14 steam rooms. Just make sure they're properly like touching right here to get support. Alright, so once you got them all stacked up on here, you get these empty trays. Right now.